as usual, Mum having a nap. What? You should be able to see the two boats in the lock, just about to come out. They're the first two to go through. And us and our neighbours from the same marina just behind us are coming through with us. We're buddying up. So yes, it should be loads of fun. At least we're buddying up with people we know and actually like. It's good. Gates are opening!
Finally free. Finally free. We've been waiting 2 days.
Have you?
Yeah. We knew about it though, but we thought we'd just sit here and wait. Oh, well, be first in the queue. Exactly. Have a good journey, yeah?
Yeah, thank you. You've got a nice bit coming.
Are we really? It's a bit weedy further up.
Once you get to Manchester, it's lovely.
Thank you.
Leicester.
Have a nice journey.
Thank you, you too.
Thank you.
First time we've been for 2 days. Lovely.
Lock 42 for the volunteers. Rob, Pauline, John, Felix, Steve, and a couple of others whose names I didn't get.
Thank you, guys. Thank you very much. And young lady. Young lady.
Cheers, fella.
the traffic occasionally because of the roadworks.
Yeah, it's not dangerous, it's bad cross, yeah. Thank you, Rob. Okay, that's them in the lock. I'm going to try and find somewhere to see them coming out.
It takes me like 2 months to put it all back together again. Right, it takes over to me. A little bit of scares I pulled out over one of these, over that.
Oh, I've got caught.
As I pulled it, pushed it forward, it's pushed it out. Right. And I'm just revving it.
Okay, go.
It's down, it's sticking out and it's revving up. Yep, thank you. Ready.
Okay.
Safely.
3.
See you again soon.
11:45. I'll try one of them, I don't know which. But don't go too close in. This one? Straighten up. Straighten up. That way.
I am.
Tell me when the kettle boils.
Because I've revved up and now it might be boiled. Well, I think you put quite a bit in, didn't you? Oh, I think bloody be cooked.
Lock! No.
Right.
You need to tell him to hold off.
I bet they need to.
You just want to hover?
Yeah. Then I'll pull the prop back in.
It's actually opening, I'm slow down.
No! That was handy, wasn't it? Yeah, hopefully the rest will be like it as well. Mm-hmm. Are you like doing that one, yeah?
Yeah.
We've done it once and we took so long doing it, but I've got my hanger. Yeah, the little smiley thing. I know we took a picture of it. Have you seen any of the others?
No.
Every now and again I'll stop and hang one on a tree.
I did put it on there.
Yeah.
I've got a whole bag that I made
for the journey.
That's brilliant. I took a picture of it.
I thought you'd
just
around the propeller.
Worms.
Oh, they are brilliant!
Yeah, I made a whole bag full.
The, Leicester's supposed to be a knitting...
Is it? Oh, well, they'll love it.
So perfect. That is still really good over with those.
Little baby ones. But they take no effort to make.
What's inside them? Have you stuffed them?
Yeah, just with... I think I got no proper stuffing.
It's just, you can tell that when I grew up, my mum used to stuff stuff in old times.
Oh, I've done that. I have. But yeah, I'm looking forward to it. I've got faces.
So every now and again, wherever you go, you just do, hang one up.
Yeah. I have to say to him, "That tree," and he goes, "Oh, all right."
They will make the kids well. All the boats will smile.
I've also been throwing on boats when I've seen children as well. So,
that is such a lovely idea.
What
do you say? He says to me, "We've got plenty of time to make a cup of tea. And what I'm going to do is get cold while you live along."
Are there steps, Anne? Are there steps, or shall I pull over?
I'll
pull over there. Give us a turn to get off the boat and get things moving.
But yeah, they're great. You know, I love seeing them. I've got lots of friends that do it.
Yeah.
And I keep saying I need to learn to knit or crochet.
All these I just copied off of YouTube.
Oh, did you? You knew how to knit already, did you?
Oh, I knit and crochet, yeah. I've done it since I was a baby.
Go on, John.
Here's me looking for a boat coming towards us. I like how wide this is, it's lovely. Any just. Fortunately, the boat ahead of us is actually from our Marina, Calcutta, and they're actually doing the same journey as what we're doing. Well, I think eventually further up we will separate, kind of thing. I'm not too sure if we're going to be stuck together for the whole journey. Not a problem if we are. They're a lovely couple. What's the name of their boat? I can't remember how to pronounce it.
Leftward? Don't know.
We're catching up a little bit now, it's better. Don't want to get too close, but we don't want to get too far behind. We don't want to keep them waiting at the lock. But the lock's quite a way off yet anyway. So we're still on the shore, but we've just come out of Leicester. Quite a way to go before we turn left onto the Trent and Mersey. But yeah, for any of you that are watching and don't come out on the canals, I urge you, try it. It is so relaxing. Even if you just come out on a day boat, you will probably enjoy it. You don't really need experience, you just need to be careful. And the day boats ain't really long. They're less than half the length of this, which is 57 foot. So you can easily turn them around in a canal.
Just going under the Loughborough Road.
1834. Same age as you, isn't it?
Bridge 13.
Oh, you're on camera.
And we're still on the Soar, River Soar.
Loughborough Road, Bridge 13.
I want one of them.
Coming behind us?
No, I want one of them. No, it's a double, and it won't turn over.
Oh, I see what you're saying, yeah. We're talking about these here. I'll take you out of the tree. Don't want to put mum through the tree, that's just rude. The sun is trying its hardest to come out, trying its very hardest. It's not even cold though, which ain't a problem. It's very nice.